Music. I like the way you kept me around as you weak. I don't want to sleep at all. Hello! Oh wow, so early. I haven't even posted anywhere. How are you? Happy Monday. Turn the music down a little bit. Can you hear me? Yeah, I think so. Looks like it's working. Hi Chloe, how's your picture of us going? Is it a painting? Is it a digital? I couldn't even tell. It looked so real. I wasn't sure what it was. Just posting the links everywhere to let people know that this is happening. Digital, sick. That's so super cool. I respect your ability to draw because I cannot draw in any way. How do I share this? I don't know, I'll share this on my phone. Okay. I'll just share the channel. I think I know what game I'm gonna play tonight. It's one that came out a long time ago. But JK, I don't have that downloaded. How's everybody's Tuesday? Monday? Monday going? It is Monday. Alright, I'm just gonna post this on Instagram too. Boop, boop. Oh, that's great. Hi, Kaylee. Kaylee just subscribed. Dope. How are you? How's your Monday? Now that I know what day it is, actually, for reals. I don't know why I'm taking so long to do this. Kara McGrath told me, "Do you know you look like a child?" Nice. That's, I mean, that's kind of a good thing if you're like even into your like 20s, because as you get older, you start to want to look younger. It's cold here? Where's here? It's kind of cold here, and I'm in Florida. I'm not used to the cold. I'm not used to the cold. Let me know if the music ends up being too loud or anything. Am I late? No! Not late at all. Blue as the sky. We just started. Nothing's happened yet. I don't even know what game I'm gonna play, because the game I thought I was gonna play, I don't have downloaded. So, it'll take too long to try and download that. I've always wanted to play Stardew Valley. Has anybody played Stardew Valley? But it's mostly just like gardening. Run up in hoodie, beanie. Oh yeah. Oh, Clearwater. Oh yeah, you're like even farther south. Yeah, it's been cold in Florida this week, but I think it's been cold like everywhere, right? Hi, Katie. Happy Monday. Missed every recent stream live. I'm so happy to make this one. Awesome. I'm happy you made it too. Because for anyone who doesn't know, so I don't live in Nashville, but oh, heck yeah, you play Stardew? Maybe you can like tell me stuff. Because I never know what to do in this game. Like, I feel like I do it wrong. You can give me pro tips. But so I don't live in Nashville with the guys, but they'll be doing live streams. They have a live stream tomorrow night on TikTok. But of course I want to be able to get to like say hi to everybody too. So I'll be doing these Monday and Wednesday every week. So, you know, come hang. Hi, Dev. How are you? Okay. We're going to try this. I'm moving to Nashville soon. The plan is to move to Nashville this year. Oh wait, it's not showing the game. Did that work? Boom! Alright. Let me see my name. My government name, Jesse in action. Farm in action, easy. Oh wait. Farm in action. Farm. Silly Pants just subscribed. Let's go. What's up, Silly Pants? Yeah, planning to move to Nashville this year. I'm also there like all the time. Oh my gosh, there's so much. Okay. Oh, there's so much. I'm gonna have questions. Melee, you play Stardew as well? Also, hi Melee. That's great. Because I'm gonna need help. Even though I'm like, you know, I consider myself a bit of a gamer, you know? I've tried this game before and I didn't know what to do. Okay. Also, this is really a game like this, where I'm like building a farm and I have to like clean and like grow things, is really going to highlight my lack of ability to stay focused on one single thing. As you've already seen, I haven't even been able to finish my name because I'm clicking on this dog thing. Okay. Farm name. I like farm in action, but it looks like it's going to add farm to the end. Hey, Jesse. Oh, hey, Bridget. Aw, little Max. Tell Max I said hello as well. How is Max? Talking yet? Babies can talk within like a couple weeks, right? Stardew is legitness. Let's go. Okay, we've got some Stardew fans. That's perfect. Much more than farming. Oh, man. I'm not gonna lie. I almost exclusively thought I would be farming. That explains how little I know about this game. Okay. Farm in action. Farm in action farm? That works. That feels good. My favorite thing is arrows in action. What if I just put Matt? No. Victor. Vic and Matt. Wait, KJ, Vic, Matt. In no particular order. What does this do? Can anybody tell me what this does? Is this gonna like affect my game? This favorite thing right here? He's babbling a storm. You gotta air drum. Anytime She's Quiet comes on, you have to air drum the intro. Oh my god. I can't even make my character. Alright, what does this do? Eye color is pretty sick. Alright, they hardly ever use the name. Aw, that's lame. Do they use this favorite thing? Does that come into play? Eye color. My eyes are a dark, just a dark brown. So I'm gonna say true to form. Hair color, my hair's a little lighter than that. It's like this color maybe. My hair doesn't look like that. Iridium is your favorite. Wait, so people are gonna give me this? Oh, can I even finish this? Favorite thing. Is that really like a... Boom. Iridium. Easy. I'm all for a little gamer hack. There's the middle part. Boom. Look at that mullet. Let's go. Skip intro. I think I need the intro, especially if that like teaches me how to play the game. Oh no, I mess up. I just spent all that time perfecting my hair color and then I messed it up. Okay. Great. I would have gotten probably nothing. Pants color. Can I do white? White pants. Let's go. Can I not change my shirt color? That seems weird. Oh. Is that a skull? Dude, sick. This guy kind of looks like me. Whoa. Accessory. Is accessory just beards? Oh, or like earrings? Whoa. Yo, sick little chain. Alright, I'm gonna have a little necklace. Iridium with an I? Iridium. Sick. The intro doesn't really teach you how to play. Oh! Well then, let's get that. Different seasons have different festivals. Okay. And I assume I should just do standard, right? Standard farm? I feel like these things might be a little confusing because I've never really played. Your farm is spread across several islands. That sounds hard. The woods limit your farming space, bounding the forest near the doorstep, hilltop farm, wilderness farm. Perfect for a group. Oh, I don't need that. Riverland, forest. I feel like I'm gonna do standard. That makes the most sense to me. Sick. We got this little guy. Looking good. Iridium, farm in action. Let's go. Sum up the intro for me. Sick. What does it do? I think. Oh. Move, run, check. Ooh. Oh, that's loud. Hang on a second. 15 parsecs. I don't think I want any music. Let's just lower all the volume by a lot. All right. Seems good. All right, so I got parsnip seeds, but I'm in the spring. Okay, great. Is it the spring? Getting started. If you want to be a farmer, you have to start with the basics. Use my hoe to till the soil. No joke there. Then use a seed packet on the soil. So crap. Water every day till the crop is ready. Oh boy. Whew! 2 out of 8 people greeted. 2 out of 8? I haven't talked to anybody yet. Am I one of those people? Oh. Okay. Wow. Sick. Is it cold outside? I don't know. We're gonna go inside. Okay. Standard. I work for a big company, and my grandpa dies and leaves you his farm. Oh, hell yeah. I mean, I guess it's pretty bad that my grandpa died. That's not good. Okay, sick, 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 sick. Now I'm a farmer. Dude, that's how it happens in real life, I heard. Alright, I hope this is what I'm supposed to do. This is pretty much all I'm gonna do. Pickaxe, used to break stone, sick. Is it a good idea? I feel like what I want to do, what I'm gonna start with, is I'm just gonna like make a big open space. Gonna just make a big open spot. What is this? Watering can. Sick. Okay. Fiber, stone, coal, axe, chop wood. Sweet. What is this? Careful of my energy level. Oh man. I met two characters in the intro. Sick. There's 28 people. That doesn't seem like that many people, right? Sick. Plant the parsnips. Stop chopping the grass. Oh no. Well, okay. Okay. Is this my hoe? Okay. Just gonna start my farm right here. Should I plant all of them? How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 15. Sick. One. Oh no. Ah. Okay. I guess it's cool if I walk on them. It's not gonna be a problem. Boom. Okay, now what? Is there anything in here? Don't have any mail. Is this a garbage can? Alright. I think I need to go like talk to people. Bus stop. No, let's go to town. Alright. Wow. It's already been what, 5 hours? Doesn't sound right. Alright, I think I've gone the wrong way. Crows may eat. Excuse me? Oh, okay. I don't think I need to go to the hospital right now. Nothing is posted. Highest quality seeds only at Pierre's. Ooh, okay. Marnie. Wait. Harvey the doctor. Oh, you sell items. Cool. I feel like I'm missing something. I feel like there's somebody who's supposed to like talk to me or something. I'm the new guy, huh? Cool. Okay. No one really wants to talk to me. They're just like, hey, bye. Name George. No, buzz off. God damn it. Everyone's so mean. Granny seems okay. Do you see this TV? Who does this? Can I move this? Who puts a TV in the middle of the... Look at this. Look at this. Power cord. Oh my gosh. Not good enough friends with Alex to enter his bedroom. Ooh. That means that's an option, huh? Okay. All right. George is the best. Money is lovely. Okay, let's see. I'm just going to talk to everybody, I guess. Penny. All right, Penny. Penny, although a modest house here, she does have a pretty sick view. What is this? Heard someone new is moving onto that old farm. That's me. All right. Oh, wait. They say more if I keep talking. Jojo Cola, fuel your light. Ooh. Oh, I can... Wait, I can... Can I run? No. Wow. This game is way bigger than I thought it was. Okay. Hey, come back. I'm gonna talk to you. Hey! Get back here. Aren't you the one who just moved in? I'm Maru. I've been looking forward to meeting you. Awesome. In a small town like this, a new face can re-alter the community dynamic. That's right. Who's this new farmer with this? Is that a skull on my shirt, or is it like a radish with a face on it? Is this Granny again? Is this not a person? This is definitely a person. Set it to auto run. I think I might have that. Yeah. Because when I press shift, I like got slower. You must be Jesse in action, the new farmer. That's right. Hi, Caroline. My husband runs a general store. Daughter is Abigail. Sick. I'm Jody. Hi, Jody. Quiet town. Having a farmer around. Well, wasn't a farmer around before, but he just died. Also, did these people not know my grandfather? They're just kind of like, hey, bro. Hi. And they're not like, hey, man, sorry about your grandpa. Alright. Harvey seems okay. I can get married. Oh my god, I didn't know this was like a... really got myself into something here. Oh. Nope, can't do that. Oh, who's this? Is this a competing farm? Whoa. Jazz. Hi. Okay, I think that's a child. I sell livestock and animal care products. Oh, okay. I guess that could be useful. It's locked. Why are you looking through my trash can? Oh, sorry, dude. Can I, like, steal stuff? I don't know. What's up, Matthew Martyr? How you doing, buddy? How's work? Only the mayor and Robin know your grandfather. Okay, wait, who's this? Did I talk to you already? Haley, you're the new farmer boy. Okay. Whoa, I do not like this person. Haley's on my no friends list. It's interesting, I can just walk into these people's houses and kind of do whatever I want. An array of dyes. Oh no, this is her house. No. Oh, good. Quit the job. You know what? Quitting a job is pretty fun. Not gonna lie. Although I'm sure you didn't want that to happen. Or maybe you did. I don't know. I can go in the sewer. Oh, it's locked. Wow, it's already 6 o'clock. What a day I've had. I have not talked to that many people, have I? 16 out of 28 people. Good evening. It's your first night in the old cottage. Your grandpa. Oh, see, this guy knows my grandpa. Your grandpa used to complain about the rickety bed. Oh, I'm gonna complain about that too. I think deep down he actually loved that house. Sick. What's this? Lost and found box. Is this the mayor? Oh, this is the mayor. Sick. Wow. Okay, he's got the nicest house in town. Did I talk to you? Yeah, dog. Sick. Evil looking dog. Did I talk to you? Cool. I'm sure I'm missing somebody. I haven't... did I go this way yet? Go to the bar. Go. Okay, I haven't talked to this guy. Clint? He looks like a Clint. The blacksmith, cool. Yeah, I'd like to upgrade my stuff right now, actually. Can you do that? We're gonna look in his trash can. Apparently that's an option. Uh-oh. Will the game just like let me... it's locked. Oh, okay. I probably need to go to sleep, right? Which way's the bar? There's no, is this a graveyard? Oh my god, is Grandpa in here? Old and faded. No, where's the... damn. Grandpa didn't even make it in the town graveyard. You gotta collect ore. Alright, I need to get back home, I think, right? Wait, I haven't been in here. It's locked. Wild horseradish. Sick. Inventory full. This is all the inventory that I get? That's not good. Alright, I need to go back home. Farm. Should I go to the bar? I feel like I should go to the bar now, maybe? Right? It's nighttime. Everybody's bumping. Sylvanas Jessup of the graveyard. Okay. Oh, right here. Cool. Oh, sick. Everybody's here. Pam. Looking nothing like a sip of the good stuff. Oh, she'll just say this over and over. I love that. That's hilarious. I don't know what that is. Oh my god, a beer is $400? What? $50 energy, $22 health. What? Why does beer give... I mean, I guess it makes sense. It's the most expensive and it gives you the least stuff. That's just like in real life. Pam's an alcoholic. I don't know you. Why are you talking to me? Okay. This guy. How do I fight this guy? Which button? Oh! I can't smack him with the axe. Arcade sick. I'm not gonna do that right now. Okay. You can buy a backpack. Oh, I should get a backpack, but I think Piers is probably closed. Can I talk to you? Come in your face, you're gonna love it here in Pelican Town. If you're ever looking for something to do, stop by the saloon. Hell yeah, that's where I work. Yeah, I know. You're working here right now. I already forgot your name, I'm so sorry. Alright, okay, it's dark. We're gonna go home. And then I need like a to-do list. What was that sound? Throw him in the fire. Oh, yeah, I should throw him in the fire. Alright. I'm going back home. Go to sleep. Yeah. Cool. Yeah. This is, Tell Jesse how to play Stardew Valley. I know to water the crops. Can I fill my bucket? Hello? Oh, I have mail. Let's go. My backpack is full. Oh, hey, look at this. What perfect timing. Affordable size 24 backpack. Oh, no, I just wasted water. You should come down to the beach sometime. Got something for you. Ooh, I have a feeling I'm going to get a fishing rod from that guy. Before 5 p.m. Okay. Just a TV. Okay. Rock on. What's up, Tommy? How you doing, dude? Been a sec. You stay up past 2 a.m. Is that bad if... Okay, I'm gonna the beach first. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. use it. Oh, sick. Cutscene. Why is the water so loud? Still trying to unwind for a month out on the salty seas. Big haul. New rod. Fishing rod time. Here, I want you to have my fishing rod. Boom. Let's go. Bing bong. Oh my gosh. I have a feeling I'm not gonna need this that much. Good water here in the valley. All kinds of fish. I really want to turn down the water. Okay. Yeah. Ambient volume too loud. Fishing bite sound. Just a little bit of that. Cool. Okay. Sick. I'm not gonna use this yet because I don't trash the sap. The sap? This? Oops. Can I throw it? Eat sap. No, I don't wanna eat it. No! Sorry, fam. Alright, I'm gonna go. Oh. Inventory full. I don't want to eat it. I just want to throw it away. No. All right. Oh, boom. There we go. Give me this clam. Oh, I can't do anything with it. Oh, okay. 300 piece of wood, this could be fixed. Cool. Build a little bridge. It's locked. Alright. E. Okay. E is my inventory. Foraging, mining. Combat. Am I gonna fight people? Whoa. Oh, whoa. Who is this guy? There's a wizard. Can I marry the wizard? That would be cool. Wait, I don't think I talked to you yet. Hey! Get back here. Oh, I have met you. Turning Vincent and Chaz. Okay. Alright. Pull up your journal. Oh, sick. Alright. The beach is a cool place to hang out and soak up some rays. Yeah. Gotta spend time in the sun or else you'll get all pale. Ooh, yeah. Don't I know it? Oh, crazy Gramps with the TV in the middle of the room. Alright. You can't marry the wizard. Why not? Some bullshit. Wait, hang on. What is this? Alright, for sale, backpack. 2,000 G's? Bro, I do not have 2,000 G's. What? Plant in the spring takes 12 days to produce a cauliflower. Chance of yielding multiple potatoes? Alright, people. I'm gonna need some help here. What do I buy? How do I get this backpack? I thought it was gonna be like $2. I guess if the beer is $400, the backpack has to be more than that. What is this place back here? Can I go back here? This a house? Can use what you find as gifts. Okay. What is this crazy place? Like a church? Why is the church in the back of this store? My husband Kent is a soldier. Okay. Well, Emily. That's your name. Please get out of my way, Emily. All right. Why is everybody coming here now? I'm gonna sell these. I sell this too. Can't sell these clams. I feel like build a chest. Oh, good. Should I make more? I'm gonna make some potatoes. That seems like a worthy investment, right? Because then it looks like those make more potatoes. All right. Yeah, why it was like all the older, not older women, but like adult women just going to the weird room behind the store. That's kind of weird. All right. Oh, I should probably separate these so I know what's what. Yeah, let's do that. Right. One, two, three, four, five. Potato. Sick. Boom. Sell the shells to Willy. Sick. All right. I need to get those out of my bag. Is it worth fishing? Is it worth fishing to get fish to sell to him? I don't really have any quests right now. Are you winning, son? I think so. I'm not sure how you win. What's this? Ooh, oyster. Can I sell this to Willy too? Sick. What's up, Wilson? Let's go. Oh, snap! Oh, those sell for a lot. Trout soup. Okay. Somebody said, Chloe, you said fishing's like not good. Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay. Did I miss it? All right, I already don't know how to fish. Just like me in real life. Maybe this is better. What? When do I? When do I reel the fish in? Oh, okay, I got it. Okay, I was not understanding how this works. All right. Okay, I get it now. Sister works at a vet, brought him a cat named Pixie. Oh no, the owner surrendered it. I think that's how most people get cats, right? They just kinda appear. That's unfortunate that the owner kinda gave her away. Yeah, that fishing bar thing is a little different. Herring. Okay. I don't want to fish for too long. Or maybe, I don't know, maybe I should. It seems like a decent way to make money. The timing is very specific. Oh, these fish don't care. Boom. Oh, not this again. I feel like I need the wood. I'm gonna throw this away. Okay. Oh my gosh. All right, I'm gonna put these fish in the bin, right? That's an option. This guy. Hi, Sam. Oh, he seems sort of nice. He also kind of looks like Goku from the front. Super Saiyan Gohan. He helps me out with the chickens. What? Who are you talking about? Marnie's losing it. Alright, I'm going back home. I have no more pockets. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna go back home. I'm gonna put stuff in the sell bin. Is this gonna tell me how much I'm gonna get for it? I hope that works. I think I'm just gonna go to sleep, right? Because then I can like water the plants again, kind of do the whole situation. So there's not a lot I can do every day without a backpack. Oh, fishing, nice. What's this? Oh, sick. Little itemized receipt. Year one. All right, check the TV for tips. Beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Sick. Fortune teller. Spirits feel neutral. All right. Sweet. Oh, but it's raining today, so I don't have to water my plants, right? Does that mean I can just, like, go to sleep again if I wanted to? I don't have any mail. I don't have anything in my journal. Would it be crazy for me just to go to sleep right now so that my plants are almost done? I'm gonna do it. Bedtime, buddy. Alright. Don't forget to drink water, everybody. Are these ready? I think they need one more day, right? Little potatoes. All right, I'm gonna go. I kind of want to clear out this area a little bit. You know, it feels a little cluttered. I'm gonna make a nice little farming spot. Long time to cut down a tree, huh? Can I sell the sap? Does that sell for anything? Probably not. I can get a lot of wood for the that bridge I want to build. Oh, by the way, the reason Matt's not here tonight is because him and Victor are working on a new song with Dan. If anybody was on our stream, our TikTok stream last week, 2 weeks ago, it's the one that we played on that stream. And it sounds really dope. There's a potential we may be posting about it on TikTok this week. Who knows? Who could know? Together. We have a little farm. We're gonna have some potates. Gonna have some parsnips. Oh, starting to feel exhausted. Oh, snap. Alright. To sleep. Wait, is it worth selling any of this stuff? Yeah, I'm gonna try and sell this sap. Raw material, crafting building. I feel like I'm gonna need all this. Going to town tomorrow. Ooh, level 1 foraging. Let's go. Tree sometimes drop seeds. New crafting recipe. Wild seeds. Field snack. Foraging. Oh, cool. Sap gives me money. Cool, 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 cool. Okay, these are good to go. Let's go, parsnip time. Oh, that means I need to get more seeds, right? Yeah, I need to get more seeds. Oh no. Our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake. Make you reminded that our drilling operation is legal. Yeah. Responsible stewardship of the local environment is our top priority. Sure. We apologize for any inconvenience this accident may have caused. Love it. Okay. Okay. So they're like, okay, like evil corporation. Whoa, getting started. Done. Boom. Raising animals. Robin, the local carpenter, lives north of town. Raw materials and money shall construct new buildings on your farm. Oh, you need her to build a coop. Okay. She gained experience. She'll discover new crafting recipes to increase profit, make life easier. Scarecrow will prevent crows from... Sick. Okay. Alright, good luck, Chloe. Tell the cat I said hello. Thanks for hanging and helping. Sell the fiber, sell the parsnips. Yeah, I'm going to sell the parsnips. I was going to sell them to Pierre. Oh, but his shop's not open. Put red mushroom on my great-grandfather's tombstone. Deliver it sometime today. You think I can buy that somewhere? Get the little forageables. Am I missing those? Kinda wanna, I wanna go. I have no idea what to do right now. Oh, I know I can get these. What's that? This will be open in a sec. I'll send my clam to this bro. Hey. Alright. We got a plan. Sell this. Then we're gonna go some of the bus stop. Oh, I do know where the bus stop is. Alright, I'm gonna go. To the general store. See if they have red mushrooms. Oh, snap, nice. Parsnip seeds. Well, I can probably buy, like, better than those, right? Because then I'll. 6 days to mature. Yeah. Alright. I know that means I can't get the backpack for a sec. Save some of the... Okay. I'll be honest, I don't even know how to craft. Where's crafting? Oh, crafting. Oh, look at that. Okay. Let me grab these things. Alright. I know that's another one, but I need to plant some stuff. Kale. Sick. Alright, those are watered. Let me make a... Oh wow, cool. Campfire. Gate. That seems useful. Cool. Chest. Can I just go put this here? Let's go. Boom, boom, boom. Fiber. Do I need to get rid of the fiber? Don't I need the fiber? I also just realized Matt and I are playing Terraria, and then I picked this game, which is basically the same version-ish, but in 3D almost. Over here, sell the fiber for money. Oh, great! Sick. Cool. Okay. But I'm just gonna like, I'm gonna clear out a lot of that. If the fiber is like kind of useful to sell. I did not get much fiber this way. Is this all just gonna grow back? I feel like this is all gonna grow back. Alright, I'm gonna sell all this fiber, and then I think I'm gonna go to, I don't have any money, I'm gonna, just gonna go to sleep. Free hay once you build a silo. Oh, how do I build a silo? Ooh, new crafting recipe, scarecrow. Boom. Okay. Fiber doesn't give me that much money. So I guess that's just kind of like a bonus more than an actual like money making thing. Got it. Ooh. Got some petals. Cherry blossoms. Bum, bum. Let's go. Get some more agua. Put these rocks in there. Cool. Okay. Gonna go get this thing. Introductions. Oh, I still have 6 people to meet. Build a coop. Should I go talk to her? She's north. Do I have to take the bus to get to her? Or do I just go this way? Last time I went up here, it was just like a playground. It's still a playground. Can I get in here? Oh, baby. Free fiber. Oh, I don't think I've gone in here yet. Oh. Okay. Almost 9 a.m. I'll just look around a little bit. Railroad. This guy. It's a new guy. Don't mind me, just live out here alone. Alright, that's cool. That's fine. Gonna hang out in your whole house? Sick. Oh, wow. Adventurers Guild. Oh. What's the... Oh, this is my farm. Marnie's Ranch. Oh, the Wizard Tower. Sick. A bunch of random stuff all over here. Alright, I'm gonna meet all these people. Give me that. Cool. Wait, I need to meet this guy, Sasuke. Meet little Sasuke. Sebastian. Well, the place you can live, choose Pelican Town. Well, not exactly. It's just where my grandpa died. Thanks, dude. Pretty rude. Most of the people in this town are kinda mean. Not gonna lie. Alright. What's going on up here? I was at the store the other day and Pierre showed me a parsnip you brought in. Boom, that was me. I bought it. Okay, those are separate things. Wow, okay. Oh. Shop. Wait, oh, these are just like separate things? Oh. Construct farm buildings. Coop. Ugh. $4,000. That's more than the backpack. Wood. Stone. Clay. I haven't found any clay. Oh, man. Wait. Oh, I almost have this. For a friend. I don't need that. I have a shipping bin. Okay. So, I feel like I should spend time just like clearing stuff out, because slime hutch. Wow. Uh, Stone, clay, copper bar. Cut and store grass for feed. Sick. Alright. I don't have money for most of that stuff. Brown. Is this place open? No. I should go to the blacksmith. In the ground. Little wormy spots. Oh, wow. I can just do this everywhere. This is very useful information. I would not. It would take me a while to figure all this stuff out. Okay. I still really need a backpack. What's over here? Wild horseradish. I only have one stone, right? Yeah, I can throw that away. Boom. Okay. There's just like a bunch of random stuff all over the place. It's like a broke down house. Whoa. Hoping I can make it like back around to the farm this way. Feels possible, right? Let's look at the map. Yeah. There we go. Oh, I can't. Okay. I need everything. I need money. I need stone. I need wood. And I don't even have space in my inventory for anything but fiber. So I'm just gonna cut all the fibrous stuff on my way back. Bing bong. It's kind of a relaxing game though. I feel like once I know what I'm doing, just be kind of like building the little farm. I'm probably gonna go in this little cave here. I might go in there right now. Whoa. Is it? It's an empty room? It's weird. I just said I didn't have room for for anything but fiber, and then I started cutting other stuff. Alright. Sell all this stuff. Keep the clay, because I'm gonna need that. And I'm just gonna start clearing out more stuff. So I need a lot more stone and a lot more wood and a lot more everything. Oh! Geode. Local blacksmith break open for you. Hell yeah! Let's go. Wait, what? A mouse lives in that house? The abandoned one? And he sells hats? Doesn't sound right. I love that though. I feel like I have a lot of wood now, actually. I just need more money. What is this thing? Alright. The blacksmith's probably closed. So. Alright, I'm gonna sell this stuff. I'm gonna sleep again, and then maybe. Oh, nice. Oh, we got some money. Got some real money. Queen of Sauce. Oh, cool. You get like a whole partially cloudy. I'm a speed text reader on these things. Good fortune today. I shouldn't say speed reader. I'm really roughly skimming those. What is this? Is it for a dog? A little doggy bone thing? Going to town between 8 and 1 p.m. All right. I'm going to remember that. I'm going to go to the blacksmith. So, I think, realistically, that should work together. Geode. All right. Oh, okay, here we go. Hi there. Is that house also abandoned? Pelican Town Community Center. What's left of it? Oh, am I gonna like rebuild this? Yeah. Always bustling with activity. shameful. The young folk would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community. Imagine that. Maybe the community is lame. This is pretty big. There's lots of space. So much room for activities. Vincent and Jazz. Whoa, what is that? What? There's a little green goober. No. I love my full name is Jesse in Action. Come back and explore this building further. All right. I guess not now. Look, there's one right there. What is this? All right. Secret language. All right. All right, all right, all right. To the blacksmith. Star drop, so then I need to look at the map. I don't know where the blacksmith is. Graveyard, sewer, Leah's, Marnie's Ranch, Saloon, Manor. Oh, wow, yeah, I was going the wrong way for sure. Wait, where is it? Oh, it's across the river. Getting better at spotting those little guys. I don't think this is a blacksmith. Oh. Use fertilizer to improve quality. Fruit trees take a whole season to grow. They require very little maintenance. Crops will die as soon as the season ends, unless they grow multiple seasons. Okay. Hey, this is a new guy. Gunther. We don't have any artifacts. Okay. I find some artifacts. What is this thing? What is this? Buses, geodes. Set. Shop. All Wow. Need more money. What's this thing? Gunther can tell you this. Oh. Look at that. I just talked to Gunther. Oh, perfect. Little cutscene. Am I gonna get it? I know it said donate, but I would like to sell to the museum. I need the money, Gunther. Rowan! Hello! How are you? Welcome to Stardew Valley Stream, where I don't know how to play this game, and the points do not matter. How's your Monday? Yeah, I'm gonna donate this thing to you. Cause I don't really know what else to do with it. Woo! Boom! Oh, 250 G's. Let's go. Alright. Can I find more clay? Where haven't I been? Oh, I haven't even been to Jojo Mart yet. Let's go there. Jojo Mart. Oh, this is Jojo Mart. This place is more expensive, I think. Should it be less expensive? Why would it become a member? Huh. Oh, I used to work for Jojo. Yeah, I think I'm gonna start doing these every week. So it'll hopefully be very easy to know when to join the party. Okay. I'm slowly making money. Should I be doing like more with my days? I feel like I like go around, I talk to people, and then I just go back. I'm sure I can do like once I have more stuff, I can like harvest more things. But should I be like fishing a lot, like more? Is that one of the, is fishing one of my stats? Is. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go do some fishing. And try to remember to sell the fish to the guy before, 5 p.m. But that won't take very long. Yeah, thank you for stopping. Bye. Ooh, wormy spot. This is what you're talking about.
Ooh.
It's a giraffe. You can do this everywhere. Cool. Alright, I need to sell my clam. Who are you? Oh. Whoa. It's Victor. Yeah, those clams are worth a lot of money. I don't have a lot of time to fish. It's gonna be 5 p.m. in like 30 seconds. What's this? Seaweed? Will he buy seaweed? Can he buy seaweed? Nah. I'm gonna throw that away. Oh, I guess I could eat it. Can I eat it? Boom. Delicious. What? Oop. Am I not doing this right? Got it. Oh. What is this? Oh my gosh, this is incredibly tedious. Ooh! Got him! That better be a dope fish. Oh, snap. I'm gonna have to throw. Oh man. Copper ore. Oh wait, nice. Okay. Oh no! Okay. Alright, I'm going back to my farm. I'm gonna sell stuff. I'm going to go sell my stuff. Say hi to Elliot. I did say hi to Elliot, I think. That's the guy with the with Victor's hair. This is not Elliot. Oh, it's just this guy again. Guy sucks. Oh, it's Lewis's birthday. Where do I find Lewis? Pixie, hell yeah. Welcome back, Chloe. Making very mild progress. Only the best. Put this away. I'm gonna bring the geodes with me back to the the guy. Oh yeah, wait, did I not? Great. If you want to get the most out of the orgy find, you'll need a furnace. An extra set of blueprints around. Oh, cool. So now I can add a furnace? Oh, I can craft a furnace. Cool. Thanks, bud. When you smelted a few copper bars, consider having me upgrade one of your tools. Yeah, for like $2,000, bro. Oh, sick. The wizard wants to talk. Did I forget to water my crops yesterday? I think I did. That's like half of this game. How did I forget to do that? Craft a furnace, meet the wizard. Sick. Okay. 20 copper ore, 25 stone. I don't think I have that much copper ore. No. Alright, I need to go to the museum and to the blacksmith. I almost have enough money for that. Backpack. Just sick. Museum, blacksmith, which, conveniently enough, are right next to each other. I got another one for ya. That's it? Not even a thank you. Anything good in the trash can? Still haven't really done anything in terms of talking to wood, coal, fiber. Oh, I can make one of these. What's my favorite arrows in action song? That's a tough question. I like all of them. Obviously, having a favorite doesn't mean I don't like them all. I would say my favorite song, I think it might be Endeavor. I really like Endeavor. Yeah, I'm gonna say Endeavor. But, you know, I love them all. They're all kinda slap. Process geodes. Do these all become artifacts? Is that what all these things are? Gunther, okay. What is your favorite Arrows in Action song, everybody? Would love to know. Three Nights Stand. Nice. It's like the very first song we put out after like the a very original EP. We were pretty happy about it because it was a huge step up from like the recording quality of the last EP before that. No offense to running from the sun, it's just true. Artifact. Don't listen to Arrows in Action? You should. They're pretty good. Whichever happens to be playing. There you go. Ooh, uncomfy or endeavor. Yeah, uncomfortably numb. That definitely is pretty high on my list. I remember being just incredibly excited about that song. When we got like the first mix back with Taylor on it, it was crazy. We're very excited about that. Denim's fun to play live too, although we haven't played it live in a while. Unfortunately. Yo, I've got all these artifacts for this guy. Is he gonna give me something? New reward. Let's go. What's the reward? Okay, collect rewards. Cauliflower seeds. Let's go. Dude, sick. Okay, I'm going back to the farm. Because if I can water these, I can water these. Go to the wizard. Maybe I can make a scarecrow too. Get some stuff done. Yeah, we either have people thinking Taylor's in the band or telling us that Taylor should be in the band, which is, I mean, obviously great, because Taylor's awesome and we get along with her very well, and we were in a van with her for 3 weeks basically and had a great time. But I always try and tell people to go check out her music because it's really good. I think we're actually, how many of these do I have? Nine? Let's go. I think we might be, writing some songs with her sometime in the next couple weeks. Taylor songs or Arrow songs, who knows? Fiber, wood, coal, and fiber. Coal. Why would I need coal to make a scarecrow? Scarecrow time. Boom. 100 gold. All right, now I'm gonna go visit the wizard. He's this way, right? West of Forest Lake. How do I even get there? I just go down. I'm already stuck. Oh wait, I don't want to die. I have all my wood. Yeah. Well, I gotta offer everybody something, you know? Come to the stream and maybe you'll find out about some cool shit, you know? Boom. That's my advertisement right there. Go down, hang a left before Marnie's. Is that this way? No, I can't like any new music right now. But we will be doing that soon. Maybe promoting some new stuff, maybe? So you don't even have to wait for the leaks. I think I need to go this way and then left. Oh man, it's so late though. Oh, and I have no energy. No, I need to go to sleep first. I used up all my energy cutting these leaves and rocks and stuff. Very realistic. Okay, you know what? I'm actually going to go to the house, go to sleep, and I'm gonna call it for this stream for today. But I'm gonna do this again on Wednesday. Matt will potentially be here for that. So we might be doing more Terraria or like TFT or something. And then, yeah. It'll be a party. So, Wednesday, 6 Eastern. Maybe later. We'll see. I don't know what's a good time. I don't know if later is better. But, yeah. Cool. Yeah, look out for new music soon. Soon. Very soon. Thanks for hanging, everybody. Chloe, Blue. Maylee, Rowan, Bridget. I think that might be everybody that's been hanging through the stream.